Another notable change is happening in retail. And when you look at Amazon's sales volume heading up into the 233 billion range, and most of you probably have bought from Amazon before, we're going to see so many changes in retail. In the grocery stores, like at Kroger, we're seeing self-scanning and so forth, and it turns out things don't look very pretty in retail right now. If you look at the store closings that have been announced and non-announced, you look at the openings, which are relatively small, and you look at the reduced retail square footage space, those are all pretty big deals. But I was kind of listening to a very good presentation in this area where they said, look, so many of these jobs are being automated away. What's actually happening is Amazon is automating away the retail jobs by automating their warehouses. Last report on Amazon 3 weeks ago was that they're in their 20th generation of warehouse for new automation techniques, 20th generation. And they said that these retail losses are basically retail automation that's killing those types of jobs. Now, I was lucky enough to be in Seattle last week, and I noticed some tiny homes when we went for dinner on Thursday.